The 2022 Ballon d'Or winner, Karim Benzema, has had a season to forget with Al Ittihad. He missed approximately 43% of the games and has not scored any goals in 2024. He missed penalties against Al Hilal, Al Ahly, Al Wehda, and Al Fayha, and also gave away a penalty against Al Nasser. Additionally, he scored an own goal against Al Taoun and Nabahor. Not so long ago, he was considered the best striker in the world.